Either way, you don't look as you would be that brave if you ask me. So probably you're not. I don't think you will dare to do that. Do you like my candle? Anything. Might not be that easy, but I know that we're gonna be in love, and we're gonna be happy forever and ever and ever. And yeah, do you have any crush? Really? I don't even know what you guys see on her. Literally. Seems like Draco cannot get enough of her. And it literally drives me crazy. She's nothing compared to me. Braids. I have one green eye and one brown eye. I am always paying attention to him. I am always trying to make sure that he's okay. doesn't appreciate it. Sometimes he calls me psycho. Do you think I'm psycho for that? No, right? I'm just caring. I'm just being a friend that wants to be more than a friend. Life is unfair at the end of the day, right? Isn't it? But I know that the destiny is real. And I know that me and him, we're gonna end up together. One way or another, I'll make sure it happens. What's your favorite class in here? Do you have any? Nice. Yeah, I don't like any class. I don't. You know, to be honest, I hate it in here. I hate it. I don't like when people tell me what to do. I find it so unnecessary. Like, I know what to do. You don't have to tell me. Doesn't even smell that bad. Oh no. This is all your fault. Now the professor is here. This is your fault. And you're gonna be the one that is gonna pay for this. Like this, silly. I would never do that to you. But try to keep it quiet now, because it seems like he went away. Can you hear anything? All right. Look at you. Sneezing because of a candle. That's funny. That's really funny. Anyways, does the bell ring yet? It's time for me to go. It was not nice to meet you.